Guys, the tools have dried now and I'm going to paint my canvas and to cover the tools. I thought, because it's a mandala, I thought to paint it with the chakras colors, and I don't know how I'm gonna paint it. I'll go with my heart and let's see what will happen. Finished the painting. I think it's okay. I didn't go with something specific, just drawing the seven colors on my canvas. I really don't matter what the background will be, because I'll make the mandala here. Now I'm gonna let it dry and I'm gonna see you in a little bit. Okay guys, my canvas dried. I have created my mandala already in another piece of paper to see how to arrange things. And now I'm gonna transfer my mandala at my canvas. Let's get started. how it turned out. I think it's not perfect, but it's not bad. To tell you the truth and be honest with you, I really like it. I didn't expect to be like that. Maybe if the background was white or I have painted one color, the mandala to pop up more nicer. But I really love it because it's colorful. It's something from my heart, from my soul, and I think that the truth about mandala, to create a mandala out of your soul. I think that if you create a mandala, while you creating it, it's a little bit like meditation. I love it. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the idea, and to do something like that you do, because I don't know, it now feel very relaxed. Give thumbs up if you like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and see you very soon. And don't forget, make only happy thoughts. Bye.